That's what people are complaining about them.
Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go.
It's gonna be a little hard, but...
puck is dropped, let's do this hockey. Look at this, it's a two-on-one. Face-off coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass.
Boyd's known to put pressure on the puck carrier with a big body check, guys. He wears down the opposition with his truculent zone ability.
Back underway as he wins the scores! And look who it is! His first goal with his new EASHL team!
The excitement that he displays when that puck goes into the net, you know how much this means. You will never forget your first goal.
Toronto's won the draw.
Oh,
hello! What a
is that
collision.
Not a penalty?
Nah, that's not a collision. That's one player delivering a solid body check to another. He's known for this. If you have your head down for just a second, look out.
The Bulldogs will play the puck from behind the net. Oh, and another big stop!
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Bulldogs lead it 1-0. The Marlies take possession off the faceoff. Can't make the connection on the pass. Scooped up along the wall by Boyd. Slides it back to the blue line. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. And there we go. Icing is the call. More than half the period left to play. Detroit's up 1-0. White's got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively. The icing would have worn them down. That's a big face-off win for them.
White's not anywhere close to 100% as he finishes this shift. He was banged up during it, and he tried to make sure he got to the end of the shift.
Puck ready to drop here any moment to get things underway again. Detroit's got possession here in their own end. And now it's grabbed by Boyd. They got a pair on a two-on-one. And the puck departs the zone. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up. Got it in the defensive zone. Kings got it across the line. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Hammers the shot. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Oh, boy, look at this. It's a 2-0. Scores! What a finish on the breakaway.
But he saw a little bit of glimmer of room, and he got out ahead of the pack. He's in the clear. Makes no mistake, patience, and a perfect shot.
Hey, looks so confident on the finish.
Guys, this is his first goal with this club here, and you know you never forget your first goal. I'm sure his teammates aren't going to forget it either.
Locks him up on the draw as they take possession.
Like, how do I not hit him like I got fucking stuck on
too? Toronto's going on the attack as they gain the zone.
Yes, sir.
Now there's a
that's exactly how you would draw it up. You give up a goal. What can we do to get it back? That's as perfect as he can.
Impressive. More than half the period has expired. Toronto still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. And that's blocked from someone in front. And he made the save to keep that one out of the net. And he came out and challenged
him. I expected it to bounce off and up towards you.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. 2-1-1, what an opportunity here. And that pass doesn't go. Pulls it to the middle. Shot. Detroit's had this game circled on the calendar for a while, and they came ready.
You can circle it, you can think about it, but then you got to execute. This has been a fantastic start.
From center, they get into the attacking area. The Bulldogs gain possession along the wall. Into the offensive zone. From the point, they take control of it. The Bulldogs will take it behind the net. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Oh, a whole lot of truculence with that.
Wow, hit was delivered with intent. That's not to rub somebody out of the play. That's to send a message.
Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. From point three, he scores! The captain leading by example!
But what a great play here. I mean, this is an unstoppable force. The defender really can't do anything with somebody so powerful, and it ends up in the net.
Toronto's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Can't make it work. Moves it to White. We got a penalty coming up here on the play.
Oh, fuck. Who got that? Who got that? No, Alpine. All right, buddy. Let's do it. Dang! Yes, sir!
That's a terrific comeback for them. They've been playing from behind the entire game. They finally tie it up.
Some last-second communication with the D and centers get ready to drop the puck. There's the horn to conclude period number one, and Ray Ferraro's already off to grab his intermission hot dog. We'll be back in just a moment. Teams back on the ice, they're lined up, and period number two is about ready to go.
Cool.
If you're a fan of defensive hockey, this one isn't for you. All tied up, it's been an offensive loaded game so far. Ray, what's your assessment of the game at this point?
Toronto's position in this game is pretty fortunate, James. I mean, they're tied, but I don't think they played very well yet. They turned the puck over a lot in that first period.
Face in the middle!
Nice.
Kovac's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Lots of time left in this period.
One team must be crazy because that's the second time, and both times my no timer went up and still beat me. That's where I took it off,
nice
to be honest with
you. Up his opponent.
I was using it myself, and I felt that butterfly effect was way better. I used the butterfly effect on my hybrid goalie,
just seems a kind of weird on a butterfly deal.
I just think it gives it more of the effect. Oh, come on, right here. Nice. You're gone. Yes!
Breakaways are so interesting. You've got to go fast to get clear. Then you've got to slow your brain down to make the right decision. What a finish. Toronto's finally gone in front. What's the approach now, Ray? Shouldn't change. I mean, the game's not going to spread out anyway, even though it's a one-goal game instead of ties. It's not going to all of a sudden be a shootout.
Injured.
Slides it quickly. Breakaway. Kings visible.
Score! Sorry. I'm probably ready. Good goal, Graham.
Nice hands, great finish, little short break, and it's in the net. Biggest asset on a breakaway is that you can stay calm. You look for a shot, you look for a deep, whatever works for you. He takes a good look and doesn't miss.
That's it.
Puck is dropped, play resumes. Detroit's looking to break out of their own end.
Oh my God,
Toner's not going to escape the booze tonight. They're all over him after he caused the injury earlier on in that controversial play. Here we go. 4-1. Sends a pass over. Stankovic's going to hang on to that one for a whistle. Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Toronto's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Gains the zone through the middle. White's able to take that.
Yes! What a pass back, buddy.
These teams are jammed together. That goal might open it up.
And I'm part of the Red Cross program, too. I love it when I can score in the Red Cross.
Once they realize they had the extra man, they moved the puck quickly into the defense. Just can't keep up. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The Marlies have taken the lead here over the last few minutes.
And I got caught up.
Pass in front. Can't connect on the play. Shuts the door with a great save.
Oh, no.
Quick pass to Toner. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Straight up the middle. Here they come.
Detroit's played a really good game here. I like the way that they've checked. They turned pucks over. Now they want to make something out of all this puck possession.
Devastating hit into the boards, and listen to this building rattle. Gets the puck in deep. Put that over to Boyd. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Couldn't make the connection on the play. And now he moves it to King. Toronto's got the puck along the wall.
Hold on.
Into the attacking end. Oh, I had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass.
Oh, no.
That goes out of play. King's got it along the way. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Great reach with the poke check by Gates. Moves behind the net.
Yes!
Oh. To keep that out, getting a piece of it.
Great period. Fucking right, boys.
And there's the horn bringing an end to period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around. big third period set to go. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski bringing you all the action. Here we go. We're underway in the third. Everybody having fun getting in on the offensive action. 40 minutes into the books.
Come on. How do I keep missing?
Toronto's ahead in this high chance, high danger game. No use changing the way you're going to play now.
And it's a quick pass to Toner. Not able to connect. With authority again.
James, I'm almost feeling sorry for him here. He's been thrown so many times tonight.
Slides the puck over. Handles the pass. Fails to find the open man.
All over.
And they keep the pressure on. Wrap special.
Yes! Oh, wow.
And here come the halves. I love this tradition. Although I will tell you, they collect the halves up. They used to give them to us. And you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck.
Colvin's right on top of that chance. Great ace block. Great ace aid.
Toronto's got it in the wrong zone.
Gone.
Oh, that was stinky.
Oh, did he ever come up huge between the pipes? What a save.
This is a real strength of the goalkeeper in one-on-one battles. He gets out, focuses in on the shooter, takes all the room away, and makes the stop.
Kings lugging the puck. Centering feed. And he denies that great opportunity there. Can't find his man. And play continues here. Picked up along the boards by Toner. And that pass attempt is deflected.
Oh, what's the word I'm looking for in that? Thesaurus.
Oh, you got it.
Truculent? Yeah, I know you were ready to fire that up. That is a big hit. And I knew you were digging for that.
No! Fuck!
And they're calling for a penalty shot.
Oh.
This is the right call. Clearing the break. You have to be able to shoot the puck. Getting tripped will lead to that penalty shot.
Boyd's got the puck, and here he comes. And that
yes!
The penalty shot.
Yeah.
Detroit's got it and they're on the attack. The Bulldogs gain possession.
Nice.
Toronto's gain
possession. Oh, reach for that.
There's the whistle icing the call. A critical draw here. Face-off and he wins the draw. Great save from it tight.
He bails his guys out again. I mean, he probably could use a little help. The guy's standing right in the middle of the ice to shoot this puck, but he tracks it and makes a really good save.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw.
Oh, no. Oh, they're nice.
Continues. Stoppage in play. And look at this. A penalty shot.
I think this is the right call here, James. The penalty shot awarded for the trip on the breakaway.
Magic number, and with that, he's got himself a hat trick.
Oh, what a great night. I mean, you tried so hard so often, and it just doesn't go your way. Tonight, everything falling in aces for him. Three goals at home. What a night.
Poked away in the neutral zone by White. Oh, boy, here's
oh, I couldn't get it to you. I tried. Fuck.
Colvin's getting bailed.
Sit out.
Team tonight. He's not had a good night. The save percentage is poor.
Yeah! Fuck you!
Finish on the play.
Good shit. Great game. Wow. Oh yeah.
The defenseman and the forward battling for position in front of the net. Well, the goalie's battling for it too. He's trying to find the puck. When he can't see it, he's going to drop into the butterfly and play the percentages. Hope the puck hits him.
Yeah, let's go.
We'll find this one in the cage.
No, EA had to make them feel, you know, good about themselves. So.
Three goals will do it.
The Bulldogs have a long way to go still here in the third.
I guess you get your scorers out there and you try and keep climbing out of the hole, but it's not very pretty right now.
No, you played that just fine. That's EA. That's an EA thing right there.
Oh! Takes it last! And that doesn't reach the net.
Nice. Good D.
Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Trying to shake the defender.
Oh, yeah! Let's do it!
It's not over yet. There seems like there's more chances in it for him. That's a good goal right there, James. He establishes position, lowers the slot, and zips the backhander past the goalie.
Stinky.
Oh,
that was stinky.
Got the puck in their own end.
And as the final seconds tick off the clock, the home fans acknowledging what they just saw tonight.
You just great game, boys. 2-0 on the night so far. Good shit. Oh, great game, man. You've been awesome back there. Thanks for holding it down for us, man.
Reaction, James, how much this means to him. I mean, you're always nervous when you go to a new team. You want to fit in. You want to be part of the group. Well, the best way, the quickest way to be part of the group,
you held it down great,
man. Something on the ice that helps out. His first win, a solid performance. The team
has goalie's been playing awesome, standing on his head. Keep this momentum going. Yes, sir. What's up, Deacon?
What up, what up?
Killing it.
Congratulations
so
are in order right here.
Yes, sir.
Good job, boys.
Just grabbing picks, boys. You know, staking me.
All right, we got like 10 minutes. Right. I'm just fucking around in a warm up right now, anyways. I'll jump over there in a few.
Okay.
Just send an invite whenever you get a chance.
Mm-hmm. Have a quick bowl and get myself re energized. Nice. 60.7% on faceoffs in that game, Habs.
Down on me, I did too much.
swim in the thick of it now. I can't even tell the difference now. As the sun comes up, shining down on the tent, after 2 months living in, I'm dying again. I guess I lost my head at the Holiday Inn. But my blood runs red, my blood runs red. As the sun comes up, shining down on the tent, after 2 months living in, I'm dying again. I guess I lost my head at the Holiday Inn.
Say to stomp them again.
I'm loaded now.
Right. Lucha.
Ready me all. Let's do it. We got J Monster. Damn, man, that took truculence off. Motherfucker. Alright. We like to hit.
Yep, we played them 3 times in a row. We played them 3 times in a row today.
This whole team is different, minus one guy, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We played them 3 times, and we're home all 3 games, too.
And but they're different players, you said?
Yeah.
Yeah, the only ones that's the same is Tony Smith.
Yeah, J Monster's pretty good.
And tomorrow, our first 2 games are against them again.
How the fuck does that work? Sure not shouldn't. That's alright. You won the first one, right?
It's definitely a weird scheduling system, whatever they got going on.
Yep. And now, and no offense to Alpine, but now we actually got a defense back there.
Who?
You.
I'm just kidding.
No offense to Alpine, because he fucking held it back.
No.
Held it down back there.
I was just kidding. You said you got a defense back there. I said, who?
Hey, boys, let's get him.
Both teams lined up in the middle here, ready to get things underway. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped.
Microphone.
He caused that earlier injury to the home team player, and they're not very happy with it.
Lots of time left in this period. The game is still scoreless. Lidstrom's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Oh,
to the side once again. Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away. White's won the faceoff. And now he tries to get it across to King. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack.
No way.
Quick feed to Fabricius. From one end of the blue line to the other. Nice save from point blank range.
Great defense, Deacon. Way to fucking play that, man.
There you go.
Takes possession of the puck from off the wing, and the center's all locked up there off the draw. Moves it quickly over to Lindstrom. Delayed penalty coming up here.
That's on
what?
Fuck. At least one a game because I'm dumbass. Well, what was I doing?
He takes a deep breath.
I do see nothing to see. My bad, Dylan.
And the new colors! Always good to get on the board to show that you're able to help your new team. You want to show them that you're ready to play. He's on the board. He'll feel better now.
Guys, this is actually his first goal with this club, and you know his teammates are going to be just as stoked as he is on this one. Lots more to see from this player right here.
Shot! Denies him on the pad! Goalies love the butterfly. They know they've got a lot of the net covered, so he slides across. It's in! He scores! Quickly, two goals in right around 90 seconds.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang,
that
bang.
Like
yeah, the defending team just
energy.
Couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't
get it back, boys. Let's go.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Fabricius scoops it up here inside the defensive zone. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. On the attack. With the blast! Denies him with a save! Stankoven's gonna cover it up and get a whistle.
All three
even
of
with the traffic starting to close
target
in,
practice.
He had to grab that when he did. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Detroit's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two.
I was in front, took the puck, and then he skated back.
Toronto's got the puck.
Okay, I got no energy. Go ahead.
Sends the pass over.
There it is. Yeah!
Nice great job, boys. Good play. Good pass.
And delivers. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it. Okay. And there's a little boost from off the wing as the centers were tied up there.
Oh, no.
Take very long after giving up a goal. They get right back onto the attack. Detroit's now up by two. Why are they here now? The way they've played the game is that they've taken all the air out of the opposition. There's no room for them to move the puck. White's got it in the offensive end. Shot! And he comes up with a stop there. That pass doesn't go. He sees the pass.
Probably go a little tug apart on there. No.
What? How's that possible?
More than half the frame has been played here.
Not
the
only
Bulldogs
were
just recently added to their lead. They're now up by three. And from off the wing, it comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Poked away at center by Lindstrom. Gets the puck in deep.
I'm down.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle.
Stay pass.
Moves it to the middle. From the point, looks to make something happen. Oh, what a beautiful glove save.
Get up.
I run both kipper boys for a big kipper.
What a finish.
Fuck, man. I don't know what's happening in this game.
They're killing us, hitting us. I'm playing back.
It's off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Here's a chance!
Nice!
Nice pass.
Goodness.
They've really
got too hot to this.
Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up.
Go around. Oh, my bad. I didn't even see the fucking time.
Right, it's only the first voice. We got this. With period number two
in not too long. Hey, good play is right there. When you pass it up to me and you're wide open, able to go around the boards, I'm going to pass it back down the boards to you so you can wrap it.
All right.
Me and my boy did that play all the fucking time. It worked so much. Because I try to catch you like right when you're getting ready to wrap it.
Deal. Ain't too bad there, boys. It's the scoreboard, that's all. Other than that, we're taking it to them pretty good. Throw a couple more hits.
So far, they're cross-crease all day. So somebody always be on a pass. I'm going to try to be, but...
All right, I'll do that.
The middle stanza is about to go. The official's ready to drop the puck. Period number two underway here. It's been an absolute mismatch through the first 20 minutes. And he came up with a solid stop on that play.
Saquon's really had a difficult time tonight. He's not taking that puck.
I thought he was a little bit shaky. He makes a good save there to keep his team somewhat in the game.
Detroit's won the draw. The Marlies have it now. Up along the wall on the right.
Ah, damn it. Attacking area. Bunch of wrist shot that.
There's a chance in front. Takes a shot.
No way.
And there's the hat trick. And I can't imagine too many hats flying for this one tonight, Ray.
No, I don't.
Should have kept trucking this on. God damn it. Parents
are up there. Three goals, though, wherever it is awesome.
Puck scooped up by Samsonov.
Sit down. Where's that penalty? Yeah.
Official is calling a penalty shot. And here we go.
Ah! Oh, what a save! Good try.
Not so much with some great speech in the locker room. They need
just out skate these guys. We have to. We're faster than them. And
going to have to lead them to it.
Puck picked up by Whiteside. There's a firm collision. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Stoppage and play offside the call.
I don't understand how they can get away with some of the shit they do.
It's because they don't actually have to hit you. They can just run into you. They're big and have truculence. Skate, skate, skate.
Broken up in the neutral zone by Lindstrom.
Detroit's blowing their opponent out of this game. They've intercepted so many passes, it's like they've played a perfect game.
Slides the puck across to Lindstrom. Fabricius takes it inside his own end. Feeds the puck to Lindstrom. Pass broken up. There's the whistle.
Oh, seriously. That was frustration, sorry.
You go.
Lindstrom's at center and ready to go.
I say, man.
Shuts it down. Take that stuff away.
Hey boys, let's not set the blue line. Let's give him something to skate at.
White's won the draw inside his
coming
own
around.
End. And now he moves it quickly to King.
You got steamer, bud.
He's
not missed many of these. Every time he gets the puck, they seem to target him. And he's not been able to elude anybody.
Official say play on.
That's only because of the effort to get down the ice in front of the defenseman. Toner's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Puck grabbed by Lindstrom. They've got some momentum here. Here's a shot.
Come on. That's bullshit.
That's crazy.
Getting another one going is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers. You're dealing with the line matchup. And it doesn't matter where you are. Three is a great night.
He grabs the puck here at the point. Here's a chance.
Oh.
And they score again. And listen to this place.
Yeah,
here.
Everybody swarm at the puck. We got a man up.
I don't know what's worse, James, giving up the goal or that the crowd stops.
I really have
when you're getting pumped like this, you want to get out of here as fast as you can.
Some last second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Grabs the puck. And he
passes. Blows my mind with the fucking stick handler. And the L2 accuracy.
Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Sharp reaction save.
The Marlies have it against the wall. Slides it over with pace to White.
You got steamrolled,
oh,
bud.
Collision with that hit. There's a breakaway. Big save.
This is the
get it.
And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Made the stop on the play.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Toronto's playing it through center. Moves it to King.
Side, dude.
Oh, there was some TNT with that. All alone! Oh, what a stop on the breakaway!
Good speed to break ahead of the pack. He thinks he's got the goalie beat, but shut down. That's a great stop.
Shot. Goalie with a stop. There's the buzzer, bringing period number two to a close. Hey, listen, we've got lots more in store here on this broadcast, so don't even think about going anywhere. We're back with more in a moment.
They have the same amount of goals as we have, Doc. Come on, boys. We can do better. Let's go.
I agree. Let's go. Come on.
To their net and one putting some fucking pucks in it. Let's do it.
We're ready to drop the puck. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Ray Ferraro is between both benches. Ray, what do you make of the first two periods tonight?
Let's go.
Good shit. Let's go.
Yeah, that feels like a day late and a dollar short. They've given up so many goals.
No kidding. And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. White's got it against the boards.
That's true.
Penalty looming, and he comes up with it. Stoppage in play, and look at this, a penalty shot.
Make a pay.
He's behind the whole way and eventually trips the shooter. They're going to hand out a penalty shot.
White's got the puck, and here he comes.
Score!
That's cool.
Good shit.
I love this, James. I mean, this is kind of what I did. You get into close quarters here, that puck's got to go quick into the net.
Toronto's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack.
Here they come on the attack.
Yes! Fucking right hand! Fucking right, brother. That is a natural hat trick right there.
You're in hole. The building's wrapped up. You throw three on the board. You're the man tonight.
Wow.
Let's go.
Yeah, they better pause it.
Long way to go still. Keep focus.
Sir.
Let's go, let's go. Good try, man.
I am sorry. I don't know what I did, but...
Both teams gliding into position, and the official set to drop the puck. Oh, they probably want to redo on that.
Yeah, you're the fucking...
And tries to make a diagonal pass. King. Detroit's got the puck along the boards. Gains the zone through center. Feeds it over on the rush. Steps in all of that.
We've seen just about every type of goal so far tonight. And we're not finished yet, James. This has no look of a game that's going to get locked down anytime soon.
What the fuck? Why isn't he just shooting it?
He's got a step.
Oh, fuck.
Nice hands, great finish. Short break, but it's in the net.
Detroit's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
Quick pass to Fabricius. Samsonov's got the puck in his own zone.
Come on, send it work.
Detroit's had excellent foot and stick positioning tonight. Their bodies are in the right place, their sticks are in the right place, and they intercept another pass.
And they'll go the other way with a great play. Here he is all alone, right in the open ice. Oh, he denies him. What a save.
Now, he was locked in on that. The shooter prepares the puck, and the goaltender is right on top of it to make the save.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Oh, and he stops that one. And here's the pass to King. Odd man rush. Let's move to the middle. Oh, and he comes up with a stop.
Good shit. What a pass up there, DJ. That was great.
Thank you.
Sometimes the puck just follows you around and you can't score. Tonight, every time it lands on the stick, it's in the back of the net. What a great night.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes. control the puck against the wall. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. And a strong effort on that play.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Oh, what a hit on the play!
You make a hit or a play like he did earlier, there's no hiding anymore. The crowd's on their feet. They wanted that hit.
Get the fuck out of here.
Get a little physical there with that collision.
Lidstrom's certainly not at 100%. He's just trying to get through the rest of this
fuck
shift
off.
And get back to the bench.
It's an on-man rush. Two on one.
Everything I could do the last two games, I can't do this game.
Save there. You make the stop, yes, but that puck's in the corner where there's no danger now.
A great read on the play.
Alright, we get to redeem ourselves because our last one's against them again. So we're 1-1.
Try and be part of the solution. They bring you in because they have a need and goal for somebody to make some stops. He was terrific and he's earned that first
win. How's your pen working?
And that goes a long way in the room.
Well, it's the part we always kind of hate the most. Saying goodbye, because it's hard to say goodbye. So for Ray, Carlin, I'm James. So long, everybody.
I'll be right back.
Fuck, you played a hell of a game no matter what, man. 19 saves, that's still a hell of a game, brother. One more. You got it. Oh, you shut up.
and search him up. Dave.
Yep.
Want to search?
Yep, my bad.
Same builds. Alright, cool. I played a little bit bigger guy.
I'm playing my bigger guy, but he's slow, so...
Yeah, I'm gonna have to just play back a little bit more of this game.
You got this.
Yeah.
Between Tony Smith and J-Monster Soup position.
Change a little bit of the momentum, and the shoulder went into the player. That's a solid, clean hit.
Sends it in front. Takes the shot. The Marley scoop it up along the board.
Sit down.
Boom. What a hit.
Man, James, we're feeling that up here. What a solid body check delivered there. He's known for this, and he doesn't miss this opportunity.
Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. And a little body contact on that play. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. Look at this, it's a 2-on-1. Great reactionary save as he gets a toe on that.
The net team's position on me.
Sends it quickly to King. And a good solid hit on that play.
Or don't reach.
And we'll reset things after that icing.
Known for getting physical and getting engaged. His truculent zone ability, it's what allows him to throw big hits and separate his opponents from the puck. You guys gotta watch out when he's on the ice.
And he gives it over to Toner. Here we go, 2-on-1. Slides the puck across to White.
You got steamrolled,
huh? The play.
Oh.
The Bulldog. Gain possession along the wall.
I couldn't get around.
They got a pair on a 2-on-1.
Good D.
No, go there.
Samsonov's moving the puck through his own zone.
Winter.
Detroit's gained possession along the boards. Toronto's in on the offensive attack now. Good hit on the play. Slides it on over to Toner. Oh, look at this chance. Oh, to Morrison with the paddle save! Well past the midway mark of this period. Still looking for our first goal. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Here they come, down the right side and on the attack. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter.
Fucking weird ass stick motion.
For that puck to go.
And there we go. Icing is the call. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway.
Right to me.
Toronto's won the draw and they'll go to work.
Oh, yeah. Good call out.
Thank you. Good.
That's what fucks him up is that quick shit.
Yep.
I just looked over at the guy that iced the puck. Fuck no. Hung his head a
well played.
This play good boy for sure.
And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with both centers tied up. And now it's over to Fabricius. Big time save of the one timer. Stankovic's on top of that one for a whistle. A little bit of traffic starting to form around the net. Here in the late
game
of the period, Toronto's ahead 1-0. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Lead pass.
Yeah, great pass.
Nice job, boys.
Two times. Now he's having one of those nights, James. The puck just falls on him around. You get a chance to score.
This guy's good for them. He doesn't get pushed around as easy.
Yep. And he's fast, too.
Smart play to take possession, sneaking in off the wing. Toronto's got the puck against the ball. Here's a short pass to Lidstrom. Hangs onto the puck. Takes a shot. Scores! And look who it is! His first goal with his new EASHL team.
The excitement that he displays when that puck goes into the net, right. You know how much this means. You will never forget your first goal.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Fires it! Oh, great save and a beauty on the play! It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there.
You got steamrolled.
Oh, no.
Oh, what a chance here. Can they make it happen on this 2-on-1? On the radar.
What? Get the fuck out of here.
There's another one. That's 2 goals in just under.
No, you could do there, goalie.
Yeah,
that was comfortable a little bit ago, not anymore.
All right, boys.
Nah, good period. Let's go.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Oh, lucky. I know it sucks that they're out hitting us, but if they're out hitting us, that means they have the puck less than we do.
I need to see time on possession.
Well, time of possession's only in their zone.
Welcome back, everybody. James Cebulski with you. Period number 2, the middle frame, ready to go. A tightly contested 20 minutes to start. Let's see if this continues here in the second. Canadi's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Lots of time left in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Good heads-up play to sneak in there on the tie-up and come up with the puck. Goes right to the crease. White stick handling in his own zone. Centering feed, and that's stopped. Here's a chance. Great reflexes, another save.
Yeah!
Let's go.
Thank you.
It's determination, man. Start.
What a great night. I mean, you try so hard so often, and it just doesn't go your way. Tonight, everything falling in aces for him. 3 goals at home. What a night.
Oh, yeah, that's tough.
And look at this. We're all tied up.
No way, man.
Good play.
yet they hung in there. The goalie made a couple of
good stops. I should say good pass.
And here they are. They get the big play, and its game is tied.
Lidstrom's gained possession inside the neutral zone. Here's a chance on the attack. Along the half wall of the puck. Looks to set up at the point now. And that's intercepted by Samsonov. From the open ice, they gain the line. A quick save. The Bulldogs will play from the defensive zone. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Toronto crossed the line and on the attack. Poked away in the neutral zone by Lidstrom. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Moves it quickly over to White. Sends one across. And that's
what the fuck?
Right out to center ice. Tosses it on to White.
Oh! You got steamrolled.
That's not a collision.
Rob. I'm down, I'm down, I'm down.
Solid body check to another. He's known for this. If you have your head...
No, fuck, come on.
I don't know how many times we've traveled around. You always talk about it's better to play in front.
What the fuck
well,
is that?
Deadlock awesome. Here, James. Now you get out in front. You can dictate the pace of the game. White's one possession. Here's a pass in front. Misses the net. Quick feed to King. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. Grabs the puck. And now
and he comes to...
Detroit's gained the line and into the zone. And he comes up with a huge stop. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Moves it to White. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. He's got the puck, and he's going to
We got his voice. Come on. Tons again.
Here in the late going of the frame, Detroit's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Now a quick pass to Toter. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. Right up Main Street and on the attack.
Go, go, go.
The Marlies played along the boards. Makes the save. I think
I'm down, I'm down, I'm down, I'm down. I'm down, I'm down.
I'm back, I'm back.
All right, cool.
We've got icing on the play.
Nice job. My bad, I didn't mean to keep saying it.
No, you're good. No, no, you're, no. Sure, that's good communication. Is what we need sometimes.
Yes. Let's go.
Great pass.
Little tipster.
The Marlies have evened things up all here late in this second period. It looks like they've got a little
bit of a chance now.
Well, they've shortened the game out now.
I had the
to go into the intermission, hopefully tied, and you've got a run at it in period three.
Can't make the connection on the pass.
Yeah. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Paybacks for their point
sir.
One.
Yes, sir. My goalie had no idea. He had to stay off the post.
Going to try to hang on to this lead here in the late going to this second.
And it's not by back on your heels. It's by being yes, aggressive, by forechecking.
Good win. Good win.
In the other team's end.
I mean,
and that brings
off,
the period to an end. All right, third period just around the corner. We'll get a clean sheet of ice. I'm going to get more popcorn.
Right,
we're coming
game.
Back with much more next.
Fuck, man, you did a hell of a pickup to DC for us to have shit, buddy. Damn. And I've had so many offers for you, Deacon, and I wouldn't give you up to nobody. Sorry.
Right on, right on. It's good to know.
Nah,
we got a chance to win.
Oh yeah. And if we're playing
like about everything.
That's what I mean. If we're playing like this going into the playoffs.
Players are set, officials are set, third period action is coming up. Puck is dropped on the third, and if you love offense, well, stick around for this one. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Good pass. Fuck.
We're still nearly...
Yeah, don't try to hit him. Just try to stay just and keep staying between him and the goal. What?
Gets on your back. Eventually, they find him. And there's the hat trick.
I don't know
how that fucking didn't stay with it.
You go into the third. The team's momentum is
over like a step too far.
And the centers glide towards the dot here as we got a face-off set to go.
No!
Alright, we're leaving that cross crease open too much. I'll take that blame.
There's no way he gets that through, man. The physics alone.
White's won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Grabs control.
We got tons of time, boys.
Side, there's a textbook body contact there. Positioning's perfect. He gets into the butterfly and makes the save. King's gonna play it against the half wall. Fabricius plays it now. No. Unable to reach that one. Key to the middle. And he denies it. Great opportunity there. Lidstrom's got it into offensive territory. Backhander misses. Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it. Toronto's got it in their own zone. The Marlies play it along the wing.
Sit down!
Again.
James, down here, it's pretty easy to see that this guy is being targeted. He's got to notice here. He's been hit so many times tonight.
Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Quick pass across to White. A centering chance! Can't connect the play. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Shot! Comes up with a stop. Toronto's got a hold of the puck.
Ballsy, and I love it.
With possession along the wall.
Oh, they cut him.
Oh, a whole lot of truculence with that.
That hit was delivered with intent. That's not to rub somebody out of the play.
Go,
that's
go,
the
go, 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 go.
Long lead pass to King. A feed out front. Couldn't complete the pass. And he slides it quickly to Toner. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and he comes up with a stop.
Nice job.
Stankoven's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around.
We got plenty of time, boys. Let's go.
This helps.
Play set to resume with the face.
Where are we going?
Ready to go. And sneaks in there on the tie-up and comes up with the puck. Toronto's got the puck against the half wall.
Yeah!
Let's fucking go.
That was a pass. That was a.
We'll
fucking...
take some nilly willy bullshit.
Toronto's third period deficit.
Oh, yeah, take it, man. That was a pass. It was a softy pass.
The difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
And now he moves it to King.
And they don't even call guys.
Great hustle. Where am I? Am I hurt?
Big save in front.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Slides the puck ahead to Samsonov.
Nice. Oh.
Stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there. Here inside the offensive side.
I'm down.
I'm down too.
Physically uncomfortable out on the edge.
No
way. Trying to get through the shift here.
Yes.
Get himself some
Good hold.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Microphone.
Sorry.
It's all good.
So I'm saying B-A-B-B. Good shit, guys. Wow, man. Even if we do lose, this was much better fucking game and a hell of a game.
Samsonov's not anywhere close to 100% as he finishes this shift. He was banged up during it, and he tried to make sure he got to the end of the shift.
The centermen glide into position.
Run.
The Marlies win it in the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to King.
You got
no! I couldn't... Fuck! My bad. Fuck!
Good game, boys.
Great game, guys. Sorry, man.
Nah, we're good. Everybody had their mistakes. It wasn't on nobody.
Well, you can see from his reaction,
shake it out. Shake it out.
You're always nervous when you go to a new team. You want to fit in. You want to be part of the group. Well, the best way, the quickest way to be part of the group is to do something on the ice.
All right, boys.
All right.
Have a great night.
Yeah, you too. Have a good evening.
Has to be happy with their new guy in the net. Habs are still in here.
down the sink, I don't know what to think. I could, I don't know where to go, and the going is tough and I'm all alone.